नमस्कार, सुस्वागतम। अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अ वेरी वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल आवर डिग्निटरीज, ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर्स। ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया, द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव रिफॉर्म्स एंड पब्लिक ग्रीवेंसेस एंड द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी इन कोलैबोरेशन विद डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी गवर्नमेंट ऑफ महाराष्ट्र, आई एम योर होस्ट मयूरी मालनकर। And it gives me immense pride in welcoming all of you to the 23rd National Conference on E-Governance being held in Amchi, Mumbai. Well, ladies and gentlemen, can we begin this event with a huge round of applause, please? Well, ladies and gentlemen, this 23rd E-Governance is aimed at providing a platform to all the practitioners, all the public policy makers, all the industry leaders, the academicians, to share, discuss and exchange views and experiences relating to the various e-governance initiatives. Every auspicious occasion, we light a lamp in our Indian culture. Well, light and brightness has always been equated with the positivity and motivation, and is seen as a harbinger of positivity and the good. To start us off on an auspicious note, may I please request all our delegates, all the dignitaries on the stage, to please come forward for the lamp lighting ceremony. Ladies and gentlemen, may I please request everyone to come forward for the lamp lighting ceremony.
Thanks a lot. Thank you for involving me in this program. Thank you.
All right, so now we will be showing you a small video, a video on the e-governance journey so far and how the different initiatives have contributed for its growth and bringing the citizen centricity in the government process and service delivery. May we have the video, please?
ये डिजिटल युग है। कल का भारत कैसा होगा, ये इस बात पर निर्भर करता है कि हम ई गवर्नेंस के क्षेत्र में डिजिटलीकरण का कितना और किस प्रकार उपयोग कर रहे हैं।
Well, ladies and gentlemen, when we talk about blockchain, we all know that it is a distributed ledger technology disrupting digital payments, digital identity, logistics, records, document management, and many other day-to-day activities. It is slowly but surely moving from the emerging technology to the mainstream technology. Well, hence, the government of Maharashtra has decided to adopt its disruptive capabilities to improve citizen service delivery. To give you an idea of Maharashtra's journey with blockchain, we have a small clip. May we have the video, please?
The government of Maharashtra has been a pioneer in adopting cutting-edge technologies for transforming e-governance.
Again, ladies and gentlemen, now I would request Principal Secretary IT, Shri SVR Srinivas, to hand over the login credentials for Mahashrankhala Blockchain Sandbox to the Secretary MITI, Shri Ajay Sani, and Secretary DARPG, Dr. Chhatrapati Shivaji. Along with the Maharashtra State Warehousing Corporation, has taken the initiative of developing a blockchain-based warehouse receipt system for the farmers of Maharashtra. This will provide easy access to loan finance for farmers and increase their access to the market. I invite Honorable Shri Aditya Ji Thackeray to present the first digital receipt issued in this system to Shri Subhash Rao Dattarao Surye, a farmer from Maharashtra. Ladies and gentlemen, Honorable Minister for the Environment, Tourism and Protocol Government of Maharashtra, Shri Aditya Ji Thackeray is an Indian politician currently serving as a Cabinet Minister of Tourism and Environment Government of Maharashtra. Well, he is definitely a passionate, visionary leader. Along with that, he is an artist as well. His first book of poem, My Thoughts in the White and Black, was published in 2007. The following year, he turned lyricist and released a private album, Umeed, for which he wrote all 8 songs. Well, I'm sure you all are super excited to hear from him. Ladies and gentlemen, with a huge round of applause, I will welcome Honorable Minister Shri Aditya Ji Thackeray to address the gathering.
Thank you very much, Honorable Dais and distinguished members in the audience. Srinivasi, thank you for inviting me here and inviting Desai Saab here. I think this is a brilliant gathering all of the best minds from the country in terms of